Buongiorno. We are looking at how to pronounce, with a typical Italian pronunciation as well as in English, the name of this delicious Italian cheese. There are three different ways of saying it. The original Italian pronunciation, which is more as provolone, provolone, but you could say it as provolone, right? In British English, it is generally said as provolone, provolone. In American English, however, it is often pronounced as provolone, provolone. So provolone or provolone, provolone or provolone. It's kind of up to you which one you want to use. I would use in English the provolone, which is the closest one to the original Italian provolone. But it's up to you, of course. Which one do you like best? Which one do you like to use? Let us know in the comments. Feel free to like this video if you found it useful. Thank you for your support, and I will see you soon with those videos on how to pronounce more Italian food names. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching. Arrivederci. Ciao, ciao.